when we set up the party, we realized the need to recognize his contribution to the whole idea. And so we put a clause in the Constitution to say that he's a founder, but in the sense that the party was founded to promote his ideals, his values. So it is only in that sense that you can talk of him as a founder. But in legal terms, in terms of those who actually made it possible for the party to exist as a legal entity, he is not a founder.